Joey Genius does it again.
Now he's going to be able to make a complete circuit of the field. Now this would not be a feeder project if there wasn't something special about the plane. It has differential thrust.